Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's sleep here among us, amongst all these dead bodies. How wonderful. Yeah, we need some rest. Just in case.
Yes, Abil.
Yes, but my name is not Abil.
Yep. To command.
Okay. Monsters awaken you from your west. Why am I talking like Elmer Fudd?
Aye.
We kill them.
Suffer the wrath of the arcane.
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
I don't know if they're evil as such. Oh, there's another one.
300 pounds. Let's talk more fight!
One more time. Alright, good.
You want me?
Failed! How dare you fail?
Whatever you like. Hidden away.
Oops. Well, I don't see her, but...
Thy called.
Who knows how many more are gonna be in there?
What?
You want Boo?
Melbourne?
What?
Sweetheart? Your life is mine!
Alright, there's more. Archers. Oh boy.
Yes?
If we aim that far, it shouldn't hit Minsk and the others?
Yes.
Hopefully. Minsk? What the hell? Again with him. He dies so quickly. They're all attacking him. Missile damage. Ugh. He dies so quick. I don't even notice. Like, I look away for a second. Dead.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and
I. Yeah. Death is about to separate. Well, that's not you. That's her.
Do it.
What?
There's just so many of them. Oh, she's gone. Throw your spells. Yeah, there's no way.
Trouble.
You die. We're just have to open the gate and like draw them out of here.
What is it?
I go to yep. the ghost.
You're done as well.
What? Yes?
Aren't you using this stuff? Oh, you're still casting it. Never mind. Right out.
I. Yes.
All right, let's get out of sight. Well, we missed some money here? Wait a second. I saw money. Oh, it must have been from the Ankh-Egg. Got a horror skull. Or one of the Ankh-Eggs.
Yes?
You want me? Right.
So you're gonna come out of there.
They called done and done.
You want Boo? What? Sword first.
Let her free. Let her out of here.
Yes, I shall.
Yes, yes.
Come on, you guys.
Fair enough.
Dinah here has to.
Whatever thy wills.
Stop talking. Dinah here needs to come out. Dinah here.
Done and done.
Yeah, all right.
Who's holding you up?
And I shall.
You need to move your butt.
I shall.
Yeah, you shall. Wait so long, now it's dark out. Thanks, guys.
Sweetheart?
Sweetheart. No sweetheart. Alright, so shadows.
They called.
And improved invisibility.
Hidden away.
Huh? Sword first.
No, not you.
Drop sword first.
No. Shush.
Yes, done and done.
Whatever you like.
Okay, you just...
Like done and done.
You stay there.
Right. Yeah, whatever you like.
Done and done.
Not you.
And?
Hey there. Yes, dear.
I hear.
We should have done that with improved invisibility. Would she still turn invisible? I always forget this stuff. Cloudkill.
You want me? Whatever you like.
This group shows promise. Smoothly.
Have fun.
They called. Done and done.
Gulp. Yeah.
Yes, I shall.
You take those healing potions.
Sweet, whatever you like.
By demand.
Where is it? Who are we on? Yeah, I much prefer this outcome. Oh, is the nymph here? Yes.
Your need?
And?
You know, I hate to do everything now.
Aye.
Let's just
sword first.
Get ready. They're running around like crazy. Gotta love it. Not only am I waiting for them to die, but I'm waiting for the cloud to go away. Looks like it has.
Yeah, let's talk more fight!
What, fair enough. Yeah, whatever you like. Hey, right.
She's a screamer. Alright. So we're still protected by evil? Yeah.
Speak. I hear.
Yeah, let's summon Monster 3.
What?
I will also summon Monster 3, I guess. I guess that's one Edder cap each. Okay.
Yes, I will.
And then chant.
Thy called.
And haste. Let's have at them.
Sword first.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, I want to take out this archer really quickly. I kind of want to get the mirror image up, but I want these guys to die. I'm really not happy with the archers right now. Let's see if we can just get that off.
Take it like a champ.
Well, they still kick it. Look at that. Well, that one is.
By demand.
What?
I am yours to command. Velbol.
We got dogs and chickens in here.
What?
What? Why are you not? Wait a second. No, you're not doing anything. Attack them.
Trouble? I.
Ouch.
What?
potion. What happened? Oh, I lost it.
Felled like a mighty tree. Yes. Sword, me, evil. You want bull? What?
Hmm. Yes.
300 pounds of justice.
Wow. Is this her stuff? Medal of Valor. I think that's all her stuff. All right.
Do it.
Bring her back. You do it.
Speak.
Trouble.
Heal thyself.
Hurry. Yeah?
Yeah, as good as new. Yeah, that was very effective, the cloud kill. I'm loving it.
Yes, right. Abel.
Time to pick up your stuff. It starts here, I guess. Got it. What's that? Chaotic commands. Neutralize poison. Free action. Okay. All right, done.
Fair enough.
Hello, doggy. The dog has nothing to say to you.
I am fair enough.
You killed my masters. Huh? Oh, we got a Rigah over here. Rigah.
Let's talk more fight!
Let's take a quick look over here.
It has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such Julann? A fine companion.
Stop where thou art. I well know how to use my sword, and am sworn to defend Julann.
Easy there, big guy. I don't want to hurt you, whoever you are. But I want you to hurt me even less.
He is Rigah, my strong and faithful bodyguard. I am Julann, Witch Laran of Rashemen, and heir to the thrice-burned castle, once I find it.
Rashemen, very nice.
Some say the thrice-burned castle is a myth, but if that were so, why would I dream of it every fortnight, hmm? Answer me that!
Sorry, guys. I'm not sure. Did you say you were a witch?
I am her guardian and she is my witch. I shall defend her with my life.
Sounds like the deal with Minsk and Dinah here.
I do guard my witch as if she were made of gold.
See?
Though gold is less fragile. Minsk could not worry so much if she were gold.
Other adventurers who hail from Rashemen. This is rare fortune indeed.
Yeah, I was wondering if she'd have something to say about that.
Unless thou hast business with us, I suggest thou movest on.
This is a little redundant. The friend just spoke up. You are on a Dajema, aren't you? My ally Minsk was on such a journey when I met him.
Really? I knew following the wind would bring us good fortune. Please do bring them here and introduce us.
Okay, well, are you ready to talk to you? His name's Minsk.
We are here. I am Dinahir, Witch Laren of Rashemen, and traveler like thyself. This is Minsk, my bodyguard of the Ice Dragon Berserker Lodge.
Oh. Did they mention that before? The Ice Dragon Berserker Lodge?
Boo and I are very pleased to meet you. Say, well met, Boo. Boo says, well met, Boo. Such a jester this hamster is.
Okay.
Splendid, splendid. What a fortunate thing I followed the wind. Rigah said it was a madness, especially when we climbed down that cliff and then jumped off that other cliff. But I knew it was the right direction.
I would like to stay and talk to thee, mine sister. It has been too long since I spoke with another from our land, save for Minsk.
I would love that, truly. Talking to ordinary folk is like talking to rabbits sometimes, don't you agree? Enough with the ladies. But Rigah and I must be ready to move with the crusade. We may not have long to chat.
Enough with the ladies. You follow Kalar Argent?
Not precisely. That is, we might be. We're testing it out, in a manner of speaking, seeing what they have to offer.
Oh.
What they have to offer? The Shining Lady offers naught but madness and delusion. How canst thou consider joining her?
Yeah, it seems we don't entirely agree here.
Well, I'll tell you how it came about. We left Rashemen searching for the Child of Baal, as foretold in the prophecies of the Great Alando. We heard rumors of a being of divine power in the vicinity, and so our search brought us here.
So they were looking for us.
The supposed spawn of Baal turned out to be nothing more than an eccentric hedge mage, but he did invite us to stay for tea. After that, we continued exploring the area and encountered the crusade.
Oh, so a different ball spawn. Never mind, I thought you meant Sapphire here. I like how the last entry is always, you die! Encountered and joined them?
No. Not in the least. One of Kalar's lieutenants, Faerûn his name is, made us a very attractive offer, though.
Wow.
The crusade's face seems attractive enough, but beneath they are foul as serpents. Do not be fooled, sister. Heavernan has a wee inner circle of arcane practitioners. If we join him, he'll share his knowledge with us. Lovely of him, that's what I say.
So you have joined the crusade?
Not precisely. That is, we might be. What do they have to offer? Well, I'll tell you how it came about.
Rerun.
The supposed spawn of Baal turned out to be not... No. The crusade's face seems... Heavernan has a wee inner circle of arcane practitioners. If we join him, he'll share his knowledge with us. Lovely of him, that's what I say.
Kalar may believe her cause righteous, but her followers' actions have been anything but. You'd be well advised to break ties with them.
I see no evidence of evil or corruption. If I do, I'll certainly rethink my association with the movement.
Well, it's a good thing our Cloudkill didn't kill them as well.
Thou must trust a sister witch Laren Julann. The crusade is not what it seems. It has torn this land asunder.
Yeah. Trust a sister witch Laren, McLaren, whatever. Person from Rashemen.
This land, perhaps. But Rashemen is safe. Were that not the case, it would make a difference. But I don't see how skirmishes up the Sword Coast affect us.
Because you're here in the Sword Coast. You're not in Rashemen right now. It's about to affect you greatly. Die, Servant of Kayla. The Crusade has pressed countless people into service and destroyed the villages they pass through.
I fail to see how this concerns me.
Oh, nice.
This is not my land. I have little power here and am not one to interfere with politics regardless.
This is not politics, it's people's lives. So you care. So you come here and your morals just go away. But in your land, you're a more a goodly person. Yeah.
I cannot believe what I am hearing.
Yeah.
Thou must help mine fellow witch. We need proof of the Crusade's villainy, and soon, lest she pledge her power in service to the Shining Lady.
Proof? What proof can we give?
I'm quite certain you'll find nothing but cobwebs in the Crusade's closets. No skeletons or scandal there.
Right.
But do as you will. Take care now.
I should watch for evidence of the Crusade's corruption when I enter the underground caverns. I must find evidence of the Crusade's corruption that will convince Julann of Rashemen not to join Kalar. If I fail, the Shining Lady will gain some powerful allies. I should bring Minsk and Dinah here to meet Julann and Rigah. I encountered another witch and her berserker bodyguard near the entrance to the underground river. Julann and Rigah would like to meet Minsk and Dinah here. I should return with both of my allies alive and with me. Oh, so I would return. I would go to the, what do you call it? Back to camp and gather the two of these together. If they weren't with me. That's why that shows up. But they're with me, so we didn't have to bother with that.
Keep thy distance, my witch. Trust strangers. I am more cautious.
A sound philosophy, but I assure you, I mean no harm.
Then thou understandest me.
It is good to see another brother from the east. Minsk has been long in this foreign land, where the evil is thick and the people are tiny.
Huh.
Agreed. I've been too long away from our people.
How long have you been on your Dajema?
Too long. When I left the place of my birth, I looked forward to seeing new lands, meeting new people. I have been gone years now, with nearly a glimpse of home.
I too know the loneliness of living in strange, smelly lands. Luckily, I have Boo and my witch for company.
I have no Boo, whatever creature that may be. But I do have a witch. Oh yes, I have a witch.
It sounds like you have a tale to tell.
Your berserker friend can be no harder to understand than my witch, Julann. She has a unique mind.
I didn't say it was hard to understand, so you have a tale to tell.
Dinah here, too, has a mind unlike any other. Her brilliance makes Minsk's brain feel like a hamster's. Boo does not like it when Minsk says so, so I do not say it very loud.
Well, he's perched right on your shoulder. I'm sure he can hear anything.
I thought I would learn from my witch, that she would guide me as I protected her. But each day is more confusing than the last.
If you think a conversation with Minsk will make it less confusing, you'd best think again.
I want more than his conversation. I was hoping for his advice. For years, I have followed every one of Julann's orders, indulged her every whim, even as we roam further and further from home. I despair of ever seeing my homeland again. How do you do it, Brother Minsk? How do you endure the random caprices of your witch?
I'm afraid you'll not get help on this from Minsk, Rigah. He is utterly devoted to dining here.
Can it be so? Not all witches are as flighty and irrepressible as my witch.
Minsk will follow Dinah here to the ends of Toril, though his legs may be very sore. If she sails away, he will follow her, preferably in the boat, but Minsk can swim.
With plate armor? I don't know if he can swim that long.
I see. Then I am truly alone.
Untrue. Without you, Rigah, Julann would be utterly lost. You're the only stable thing in her life.
That is one way to look at things.
You're Julann's protector. She wouldn't last an hour without your guidance. She needs you, your wisdom, your skill, and above all, your patience.
Thou speakest true. I keep Julann safe. As long as she is in the world, I will protect her. Thank you. Thou hast cleared the fog from my mind.
Rigah seems bolstered by my speech. Rigah has spent many years away from his home, guarding his very unusual witch. I told him without his help, Julann would be lost in her wanderings. Reminding him of his obligations to protect her calmed him somewhat. Alright. Talk to her as well?
I wonder if birds ever die of old age while they're flying and fall right out of the sky.
Old age? No, I think they settle down somewhere first. I can't say I've ever thought about it, or in truth, that I intend to begin thinking about it now.
I wonder if birds ever die of old.
Thought you might have something else to say. Oh, we got some kind of magical sword here. Sealed. Shield? Why'd I say sword? Here, take this sword. Identify it. Okay, it's a medium shield plus 1, armor class plus 2. I'm gonna put it in the bag of holding. Okay. Alright, we'll be back. Hopefully with some kind of evidence. That'll be good enough for you fools. To the underground river. Okay. Underground river, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.